you can see, I fixed my backup light. And we'll see how bright they are when it gets dark. Hook this trailer up and get ready to move it forward, because I got a lot of wood to split. Probably fill up the trailer and get ready to stack it. All right, guys, so I warmed everything up here. Earlier, it was 20 degrees this morning when I woke up. So came out and warmed everything up just to not have to do it right now. This thing here should start right up. I hope. all she wrote. Trailer is full. Trailer is full.
Overflowing full.
I didn't think we would get it all in there, yeah. But I had high hopes. Had very high hopes. So that was 47 minutes on the clock. I mean, if we could have got it heaping all the way, we might have did it. We might have did it. If it would have been heaping like that. Really, how many we got left? Quite a bit there. I don't even if we heaped it like that, I don't think we would have.
18 pieces roughly.
I don't think we would have got it. But that's what's left. Right there. Basically half a row, I guess. So yeah, just gotta get this stuff stacked.
Great.
Yeah. The best part. It's a decent load. Say probably, say an hour. Hour of splitting. A little bit up here manipulating that I didn't get on the other camera because it's a piece of crap. Maybe I should get new batteries and see how it goes. But heck yeah. Red and white oak in the trailer. I gotta get it stacked because I'm taking the trailer to my buddies to pick up some more red and white oak for free. So we'll see how it goes. Ian and I might head there this afternoon and evening sometime and get it all cut up, and then all we got to do is Sunday, since it's going to rain all day Saturday, is go pick it up and bring it back and get ready to split again. So might actually head down the roadside there and see what's left down there at the log landing, just for shits and giggles, and maybe I'll get another load or two out of there sometime. But I definitely got to get this stacked up. So anyway, guys, that's all I have for this one. So if you like this type of stuff, go ahead and hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, leave a comment down below, tell one of your friends, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Woo!